Now, these amps have been specifically developed for Select DSM. They're designed for maximum performance in minimum space and with minimum heat dissipation. Measured distortion and noise are both lower than existing Shacklock implementations. The outputs on the products you see in front of you are all very similar. So that's how they compare on paper, but let's now have a listen. So first up is the Name Unity Nova, and we're going to compare that to this unit in the middle, the Select DSM with integrated amplifiers. We'll begin on the Name, playing a track called Good Kisser. I'm going to play this twice for 30 seconds. Then Gordon, over here, is my beautiful assistant for the afternoon, is going to switch the cables over to the Select DSM, and you can hear that. Again, please remember, the space optimization is off. As I said, we're going to start off with a track called Good Kisser. We're going to play this twice for 30 seconds. Here we are on the Name Unity Nova.
If you're gonna tell them everything, tell them I'm a good kisser. Tell them all the things you told me in your desperate whisper. If you're gonna tell them everything, don't leave out the good part. Tell them the way that you broke my heart when you told me that you missed her. If you're gonna tell them everything, tell them I'm a good kisser. Tell them all the things you told me in your desperate whisper. If you're gonna tell them everything, don't leave out the good part. Tell them the way that you broke my heart when you told me that you missed her.
Gordon is now going to take the cables out the back of the Name Unity Nova and place them into this unit here. As I mentioned, this is the Linn Select DSM with integrated amplifiers, and we are not using the cashless DAC in this. This is the standard DAC version. All good?
Yep.
Fantastic. Here's the same track again for 30 seconds, this time on the Linn Select DSM.
If you're gonna tell them everything, tell them I'm a good kisser. Tell them all the things you told me in your desperate whisper. If you're gonna tell them everything, don't leave out the good part. Tell them the way that you broke my heart when you told me that you missed her.
Big difference there. The vocals stand out a lot more. The guitar is much, much clearer. The song as a whole is more cohesive. But you don't need me to tell you that. I'm sure you all heard the difference for yourself. Now, what we're going to do is, this time we're going to go in the opposite direction, because some people hear the difference going one way and some people hear it going the other. So this time we're going to start on the Linn Select DSM. We're going to play track twice for 30 seconds. And then we'll move back to the Name Unity Nova. So this track now is called Conrad. It's by Son. Again, for 30 seconds, plays twice on the Linn Select DSM.
I have a feeling coming, we can never go back.
Yeah.
fantastic. Here we go, soundtrack on the name you need to know.
I've a feeling coming, we can never go back.
Clarity, everything sounds a lot more musical. Sir, but you're nodding away there. Did anything stand out for you?
No.
Did anything in particular stand out for you there? Ben?
I'd say overall thing on when it went down to the name, just didn't seem as full. It was a little bit lacking. You know, it's whole kind of, it's almost like scooping bits in a way on a guitar. You know, you completely lose any form of presence, and it just felt fuller with the select.
Richie, you're careless then.
Well, on that note, so what we're going to do is we're now going to compare the Name Unity Nova to the Select DSM with integrated amps and with Catalyst. So again, we're going to start on the Name Unity Nova. We're going to play this track twice. We're going to play this track by Beck called Seventh Heaven. We're going to play this twice on the Name Unity Nova, and then we're going to move up to the Select DSM with integrated amps and Catalyst. Without further ado, here's Seventh Heaven by Beck on the Name Unity Nova. DSM, and then I'm going to turn on space optimization and let you hear the difference once again, because of course every Linn DSM comes with space optimization as standard. Now space optimization, as you heard, is a brand new version in which we're able to account for how pressure in the room changes over time. We have control over a much, much larger number of materials and surfaces within the room, and we can also account for any shaped room. So I'm going to play that track by Beck. one more time for about 30 seconds, and then I'll turn on space optimization and you can hear it again. This is space optimization off. Based app now, I simply choose the profile I wish to load, I tap on it, I get a quick status bar at the bottom telling me that's updating, and I'm just going to check this on, that's us, fantastic. So we go, now on the LID Select DSM, here is the same track, this time with the space optimization on. Slouch, but everything's just that little bit tighter, little bit clearer, little bit more musical. So, in summary, you've heard Select DSM with integrated amps, and Select DSM with integrated amps and with Catalyst. Select DSM is a modular and upgradable product designed to allow you to configure exactly what is important to your customers and how they're going to use the product at home. Select DSM with integrated amps and Catalyst is the best all-in-one network music player on the market. It gives the ideal proposition for customers seeking a compact and complete solution for their existing loudspeakers. We've also heard our latest space optimization technology that works with any shape of room, takes into account how pressure in the room changes over time, and it's also much, much easier to use. This powerful tool is now available via the LIN web app, enabling you to deliver a better end result for your customers as soon as you like. Thank you very much.